everybody at online.com/livewire.
So last week, Josh had a story about Tori Spelling possibly having a sex tape shopped around. We just saw the Pippi Longstocking one released. Everybody's familiar with the Paris Hilton, Kim Kardashian one. Well, this is the company that helps make what was once meant to be private public for all of our enjoyment. Vivid Entertainment, Jackie Martin joins us. Good morning, my dear.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. So, Vivid Entertainment, you guys help bring these tapes that have either been purposefully released or wink, wink, leaked by people. Let me ask first and foremost, how many of these tapes that were, oh no, I can't believe it's out there, were really handed off to you guys by the person in them?
I really couldn't say. That's all confidential. But at this point, we have over 20 celebrity sex tapes.
Yeah, that was my question. So there's you guys have done 20 celebrity sex tapes. Now, last week, it was you guys, right, that you sent over a letter or to Tori Spelling saying, hey, we heard there's a sex tape floating around. We'll pay you some money. How much did...
Yeah, that's true.
Was there an amount disclosed?
No, I think he said it would be a substantial amount because we never disclose the amount. That's always confidential. It's in a contract with a confidentiality clause. But in this case, also, there was suspicion that such a tape didn't even exist, that she was talking about it to get publicity for her book.
Oh, I was going to say, do people come at you sometimes asking for an advance and then only to realize that there is no tape?
Oh, that's never happened, no.
Well, no, she was saying that this whole thing only even came to light is because she had a book. So
had
they
this
just
book.
Get a little chatter about
it. Yeah, she wrote about
her.
It. Exactly. She wrote about it in the book. She said there was a tape. But it's kind of an easy way to get publicity, you know, to say I have a tape. But
yeah, entire careers have been built on it. Paris Hilton,
exactly.
Kim Kardashian.
What about someone like Kendall Jenner? She just turned 18.
Yeah, and they offered her $1.8 million.
I think she's really young, but then again, Montana Fishburne was pretty young.
That's right, yeah.
And Montana came to us and said, I am a big fan of Kim Kardashian, and I would like to follow her route, so I'd like to make a movie with you. However, her father told her that was not a good idea, so she only made one movie.
Hey, Jackie, I may have a few recordings of myself.
Yeah.
The ladies always say my ass can turn a frown upside down. What would those be worth, $2-3 million?
That sounds like the title of a movie starring you.
Yeah.
But we would have to see it because popularity is definitely one factor.
He's won a Murrow Award, I'll put
that
out there.
The quality of the tape. How hot the sex is, the length of the tape, you know. If somebody brings us a fabulous tape and it's only 30 seconds long, who's going to pay for it?
See,
it's not worth it.
Factors going into this.
Good point. Jackie Martin joining us from Vivid Entertainment. Jackie, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
It's my pleasure.
Bye-bye. Okay, take care. Bye-bye. Oh,
what
my God.
The hell
she was
that?
A million years old! Mike!
They're a crypt keeper checking in or something.
We've got a tape of Abe Vigoda pleasuring himself in the forest.
Jesus!
Probably just a smoker.
She sounded like she fought in World
Every
War
single I. person from Vivid should sound smoking hot.
Everyone, do not
be
make
a rule.
That your mouthpiece. I have been. Vivid has never turned me on less than just now.
You know, there's different factors involved.
I prefer.
If somebody sends us a 30-second tape, who's going to pay for it?
I remember I was paid for gold. I was paid for my first sex tape in fur pelts. And hay.
Bullion.
Bullion. Oh, yeah. Oh, as I bring that quivering Paul Mall to my corn-rowed lips. Yeah. Now, Abe Vigoda, that was a bad.
What the hell?
Jesus, Michael.
Look, I didn't talk to her on the phone beforehand. I just exchanged emails. And like everybody else, I imagine like some 25-year-old blonde
After
woman
hearing
at the
her
other
voice,
end.
I'm baffled she knows how to use email.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you know.
The internet. That's the one with electronic mail, right? I've seen Kim Kardashian's vagina.
Yay.
You're listening to Justin Scott and Spiegel
on 98 Rock.
Hey. 98Online.com.